tonight, and
Cajun.
I guess I'll talk to say a couple things here. Here's one from Dewey Balfa. He's a big influence on me. When I started trying to learn about this kind of music, and we'll play a bit of one of his. This has great words to it too, but you don't want to hear me singing. We'll try, and Sarah's going to play some kind of Balfa style guitar here, riding Balfa style guitar, and we'll try a little bit of Groove de la Coule. You got to get the right pitch.
Beautiful. Enjoy that.